Hope we don't run into a lot of road construction.